yesterday. I said I was going to pick it up, and that's what I did. Started off today with an ab exercise with Kehoe, and then did some jump roping for about 15 minutes. And then after that, I did another Nike training workout, another 15-minute workout. And it's just a matter of finding time to do those workouts and not being lazy. Because today was a day where I didn't want to do anything, but I had to push myself. I surprisingly have a lot of those days, but it's overcoming that desire or that laziness and just putting my shoes on and stepping outside. And just that effort allows me to go through with the act. So yeah, almost done. 9-10 days left, and looking forward to this being done. But I do like that it has provided me with exercising the consistency muscle.